to greet me at the door and welcome me with a big smile. It was then I knew I would like it here. Miss Henson was tough, but she never lowered her standards and expectations of me because she knew my potential. I began to make friends and felt like I fit. In fifth grade, Mr. D'Onofrio and Mrs. McKay always encouraged us to think beyond average. They helped me to understand the true value of studying and helped me realize that I could do anything if I stay focused and set my mind to achieve. They always said you can be whatever you want to be and would expect nothing but our best. Ms. Bowden, although she wasn't my teacher, gave her time to all students in aftercare. Almost every day she would come and tell us with our homework. If a student was struggling with the concept, she made sure they understood. All the teachers care about is fair prayer. And prayer would be our time to express ourselves through activities like chorus, lap solid, and family literacy. We have also gone on great field trips. In fourth grade, we went on a walking tour of Annapolis and a harbor cruise. In fifth grade, we spent the night at Camp Schmidt. There we learned the importance of working together to achieve one goal and participate in many fun outdoor activities. During my years at Perryman, I met new friends from different places like Chicago, South Africa, and Ghana. My friends Kaya Jordan, Halima, and Julie Mann were up with me. They made me laugh and support me. I will always value the friendship. The staff here at Perryman works hard to help kids deal with negative peer pressure. We have learned that the best cure for peer pressure is self-confidence, validated within ourselves. We have learned to believe in ourselves. We have learned that the flip side of self-determination is hard work. Perrywood has taught me to dream big dreams and to think big things. In the words of Frederick Douglass, if there is no struggle, there is no progress. It is only going to get tougher, so we have to live by these words. With struggle, there is progress. With progress, there is success. And success is our final reward. I feel prepared for the challenge.